we got a song about a little promoter, you feel me, that do that kind of like did it wrong.
What his name is?
I got that bullshit. None of y'all
fun
didn't
get
me up. Fun
them out.
Fun them out. Yeah, a lot of y'all promoters is some fuck, nigga. I ain't got
a nigga.
Lenny,
y'all DJ.
Lennox
ENT.
Oh, yeah, Lennox a fuck, nigga.
Yeah, everybody know you in.
I ran into a bitch ass on Thursday. And some fuck nigga shit happened.
Like, yeah, I mean,
and
no.
I was surprised.
He put too many artists. He put too many artists out there, and then you didn't. You got your people to come out there, and you feel me? You don't even get to perform. 50 artists with
the ego agrees like, with Lennox being a fuck.
It's just like,
Lennox, you can't beat my ass.
You can't
ass.
Do artists like
none
that.
Of that.
You feel me?
I'm with the gang.
Like, it's already, we get.
Not his gang, though. I got my own gang. Look. Gang.
So I'm saying, as a rapper, you gotta pay the engineer, you gotta pay producers, you gotta pay for the camera, you gotta pay for, you know what I'm saying, your music to get mixed and mastered.
Well,
you get your money last, and it's like the producer, these promoters really be like scamming artists to come out to their show.
It's a cash grab.
You know what I'm saying? And me and Proof,
see, that's why
we didn't do it.
Prices.
Like, I'm saying, I did 91 shows in 2019, and like, I done rocked out. And like people they'll hit me up and they'll be like, hey, come rock out, come do this, that, and the third, because they'll look and they'll see from the shows. But it's like at the end of the day, like you just want me to come out there and like, you know what I'm saying? But you ain't really trying to help me. You want my people to pay or whatever. We gotta pay for a session, we gotta pay for a bottle, but you asking me to come out. You feel me? Like,
and then you don't win nothing either.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And then it'd be rigged. If you do, if it is a cash prize, they already know who's going to win and got their little cut out the way. You feel me? So it's like, you're not going to win.